Anakin! Sight in that corpse, brimming with potent magic.
No time to rest.
There's an illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Unshackled from shadows, she will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death.
So saith the wise Alondo.
That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Ketherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense are dead. But storming the tower won't be easy, and if we wait too long, Ketherick will gather his strength and retaliate. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the first time since he returned from the grave.
This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? If you're hunting one target among many, the key is to isolate and corner it. Naharpers and I will be the noose that closes in around Ketherick. And as it tightens, you go in for the kill.
Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below to ensure we're not taken by surprise.
Say the word, and we're off.
I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Very well. Side by side we'll stand, as we'll rip true souls from a false god.
As good a prophecy as any.
At the ready, Harpers!
In this light, there will be victory.
In this light, we will avenge the fallen!
The time has come.
Ketherick will taste of death at last.
Keep your distance, darling.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Let's go!
I shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Time to press ahead.
Make your move!
You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me, you have betrayed General Thorm, you have betrayed our god! And for what? These harpers. Moonrise will be their tomb, and in death, you will all serve the Absolute. You hid it well. I thought you'd be another notch on my bedpost, but instead I'll make a trophy of your bones. Boys, make this traitor bleed.
The hardest. On my way.
Ah, a little fun at last.
For the fallen.
Can't believe you'd betray the Absolute.
Idiot!
Shall not fall!
Because I am!
sully the ground you stand on. I go hunting.
turn someone inside out.
Good here, I hope. Seems like a good moment to talk.
It's a grim task, picking provisions from the dead. Well, the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply. Lady, light your way.
Gatherick will not wait.
Some blood.
surrender.
Yeah.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Shall we cut and run to the death? Don't waste a step.
I'm not going to last much longer.
What are they? What's inside? Best be on my way. What's in here?
I stand ready to reinforce, if you need it. So I shall. Now let's run a hunt.
stay idle. I think you can take me on.
Surrender. No rest, be you wicked or wise.
Just what I need.
I'm not here for chit chat.
Let's march!
Looking ahead. Never wanted the easy path.
What have you done? What have you done to me? There is no redemption, can't you see? It is too late. If Melodia could see all I've done, she'd know. She'd know her husband died long ago with Isabel. Unlike Isabel, he could not be brought back. I wish it could be so. I do. But the Moon Maiden did not intervene when my life was dismantled piece by piece. And when I tried to buy it back, it cost me everything. Everything. We are copper pieces in their belts. Tokens to be traded for scraps. You have beaten me, true soul. But the gods beat me first.
Retribution has come, and her sword is my sword. Ketherick Thorn would sooner die than lay down his rank cause. Isn't that right, General?
I was a fool to hesitate. Power like mine cannot be hidden, cannot be cowed. But power like mine has a price. A price I am destined to pay. You have one last chance to bow. Once it's gone, I'll have no choice but to destroy you both. Do you hear?
Thank you.
prism. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have. The gods fight at our side!
Your attack, soldiers!
Nature will not even notice.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
such a thing be possible?
Thing came from below. We need to find out where it took Ketherick.